Welcome back. What started as a peaceful protest in the Capitol Hill neighborhood in Seattle has turned not peaceful anymore. Protesters are clashing with police.
Just keep your We wrestle not with flesh and blood, but principalities and powers.